Okay, so it's just about heated up to temperature and it's gonna load the filament within just a couple of seconds here. There it goes. So I... Oh. Hmm.